Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Soul Sisters Delightful Food Kitchen. Today my mom will be showing you a very easy and simple recipe of making Kache Keema ke kebab. This is raw mince kebab. So for this you need raw mince, that is keema. This is crushed coriander leaves and green chilies. Here is turmeric powder, garam masala powder and red chilli powder. And this is besan, that is gram flour. And here is ginger garlic paste. Also note, for measurement of each ingredient, see the description box below this video. So kindly note the mince which I am using. I have washed it thoroughly 3-4 times and then I have drained off the water completely. So let's get started. So now my mom is going to mix the ingredients in the mince. Here goes the ginger garlic paste. Mix it well. Now goes the coriander leaves and green chilies paste. Here goes the spices. Mix it well. To this also add salt according to your taste. Mix it well. And I forgot to mention, you also require finely chopped onion. That also goes. And note, for measurement of each ingredient, see the description box below this video. Mix this onion well. Now goes the gram flour, that is besan. Mix it well. Make sure it is mixed well. Now it's time to shape the kebab, as you can see here. So here it is shaped. These ones are flat. The flat ones you can shallow fry, and the round ones, these are like ball shapes, small ball shapes, you can deep fry them. So whichever ones you like, you can make according to your choice. So here my mom has heated oil. Here is this for shallow frying, and here for deep frying, more oil, as you can see. So once it is well heated, then goes the kebab. So this oil is heated, so my mom is adding the kebab, flat ones for shallow frying. Turn it around to cook it well from both the sides. So there the oil is heated well. So now my mom is adding the ball shaped kebabs. The ball one also you need to cook from all sides well. So keep checking if it is cooked. You need to cook this well, and it takes time to cook because it is raw mince, that is kacha keema. So keep checking it until it is brownish in color. Once it is well cooked, take it out on a tissue paper or absorbent paper. Now the round ones are also cooked, so my mom is taking out in a plate. So this is how both the kebabs look, flat ones and round balls. So here I have the kebabs ready. If you want, you can serve it as it is into whichever shape you like, or you can make a new dish out of it. I'll be showing you how to make that. So out of this you can make kebab bread. I'll show you how. Keep this aside. Take a bread, sliced bread you will need, green chili chutney. This is green chili and coriander leaves chutney. You'll require this. You can use the shop bought if you want. You need sliced cheese. This one, You need a cookie cutter for cutting the bread, and you need a rolling pin to flatten the bread, and knife. So let's get started. First, take a bread and roll it with rolling pin. Press it nicely and roll it. Once you have rolled the bread nicely, it looks very flat and nice. So now cut it with cookie cutter in the center. Just press this cookie cutter. You need a bigger one in size. So here you go. Keep this aside. If you want, you can make anything out of this. You require this shape. Follow this with all the breads. Once you have shaped the bread round, keep this aside and take the sliced cheese. Open this. And cut this into four. And take the bread. Apply green chutney. Not much because it is spicy. If you like it spicy, you can add more. Just shape it. Spread it, and then put the kebab in the center, and on top of this one slice of cheese. And meanwhile, I prepared the paste of all-purpose flour and water. Here, apply this on sides. Apply with your clean hand or brush. Now place this on top and press it from all sides so that it sticks well. Press it softly so that it sticks well. This is how the kebab bread looks. Just need to deep fry it and follow the same with all the breads and kebab. If you want to have it as it is, you can eat it as it is with green chutney or imli ki chutney. Once all the bread are stuck and rolled and stuck, this is how it looks. Make sure it is not open. You apply the all-purpose flour and water paste nicely and stick it. Do not leave any open side of it. This is how it looks. Now this is ready to deep fry. Now I'll deep fry these. So for that I have heated oil. Once it is nicely heated, then add the crispy bread kebabs. First, it should be nicely heated. Add this one by one. Fry until nicely golden brown in color. Cook it well on both the sides. Now once it is nice golden brown, take it out on a tissue paper or absorbent paper. It is very crispy This is how it looks after frying. So the kache keema ke kebab is ready, and even the crispy kebab bread is ready. This is how it looks after cutting. Thank you so much for watching the video. Subscribe our channel and like our Facebook page. Also try our recipes. Thank you so much.